What the hell is going on?
No response, sir. This way the gate won't open. I don't think open sesame is going to work, sir. How about we use Duke as a battering ram?
Just get that door open. We're sitting ducks.
I'll go.
Well, you're the man.
Got more
bro.
Balls than brains, son. Exactly yeah. What this assignment calls for.
I rigged up an IR lens for you, but it'll drain your battery quickly. You'll only be able to use it for short stretches. Don't rely on it too much.
Like this mission ain't stupid enough without equipment problems.
Deal with it, Duke. Harrison, good luck.
Looking good, Frosty.
Gotta load this bitch up. Just save real quick, save game.
Yeah, I'll tell your mother you died like a man.
Thank you. That's very comforting of you.
Good luck, Frosty.
Get those doors open, Marine.
Yeah, I'll tell your mother you died like a man.
What do you gotta say to this? Hey, come back here.
Better get going. Better get going.
Open containment tunnel 1. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Alone, of course.
Into sections by containment areas, short tunnels gated on either end, similar to an airlock. With the security system active, only one gate in a section can be opened at a time. Mother thinks a single Marine on foot could allow an APC to move through the tunnels section by section.
That sucks.
I'm gonna need you to find the primary control terminal and shut it down. It should be just past tunnel section 4.
Single Marine. He's gonna die in the tunnels. I'm just being real here. Mother flares. Motherfucking flares.
That's the first control station.
That's the birth control. Okay. Sorry. By fire support. It's good to know that I have fire support at least. Ooh. It's a powerful ranged weapon. Its 5 rounds do damage against heavily armored Praetorian. Oh no. Use the alt fire to switch tracking mode and free fire. Praetorian. Oh no. I do not like. it's nice. It's good, it's nice to have. I like this Praetorian. The welding porch. I don't understand the need to discourage espionage. I think the latest measure to go beyond prudent safeguards. And by tying the security layer into the node protocol, you do prevent any unauthorized transmission in the system. However, the data layer is by definition an open layer and vulnerable to attack. The collapse of this layer could result in a cascade of failures of the entire node tree. We're talking a cold reboot, 15 minutes downtime. Given the hostility of this world, I would hate to be without protection for 1 minute, but not 15. Who makes a point? Okay, that's not where I'm supposed to use this. Or maybe down here. Ugh. Which one of these is a smart gun? Night vision, default V. Oh, Howard drains. You gotta let the battery recharge. Is that? Oh, it's just a bug. I fuck it, never mind. It's good to know that fuel is non-explosive. I don't have the goddamn. Okay, never mind, it's explosive. Well, I best get a move on, I guess. Where the fuck am I now?
You're gonna have to find another way in.
No shit. Let me just get the big gun. The big gun makes me feel safe. Not too bad. These guys did. Very dead. Can we just save here and check the recording? The recording seems fine. This game is hard to record because the OBS doesn't want to recognize its existence. So you have to like, I have to record a desktop. This guy's dead as a doornail. Excuse me. Say that came rather unexpected. Where the fuck does this go? Now I'm gonna forget. Fuck off. I have to remember that shift is for the opposite of running. Mysteriously fucking disappearing out of whether or not. But you guys ain't leaving me much of a choice now, are you? If I get mauled to death, that's on you. If the Praetorian bursts through the walls, I'm gonna kiss myself. I'm blinding myself! I can't see shit! Oh, okay. Oh, God.
That's it. You're almost there.
Yeah, hold
okay,
on.
Okay, now straight up.
Ain't nothing here. Bastard. I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm gonna fight it, aren't I? Thank you. My dudes, this is... Oh, it's over here, perhaps. No, this one's fucked too. Yeah, am I supposed to get into the robot? It's like... I gotta get inside, but there doesn't seem to be a... Never mind, problem solved.
Alright, Marine. Now shut down that security console.
Why didn't you just do that from the start to drive a fucking tank?
Looks like the pods are intact. I'm seeing survivors at the base.
Gentlemen. Welcome to the forward observation pods.
Is that Snape?
You took down our defense grid.
Your corporation decided we didn't need the complete details of your security protocols.
We made alterations. You can never be too safe.
Apparently you can. Regardless, my men are ready to deploy immediately if necessary.
You're too late. We've repaired what can be repaired. Six of my men died today.
Sorry to hear that. But the situation is contained?
We're still assessing the situation. The pods are intact, but we have teams in the field for biological and archaeological research.
Even after what happened to the POC?
This facility is self-contained. With security running properly, we're perfectly safe. Besides, we've wired the tunnels with charges. We can seal them remotely in case of contamination.
Three teams still haven't reported. You may have killed more than we know.
We'll do whatever we can to get them out.
But we should move inside.
I'd like to re-establish our communication link with the POC.
I'm afraid the landline was severed when the facility was overrun.
We've set up a booster transmitter in the tunnels. With your permission, my soldiers can modify your software to utilize our transmitter.
Of course.
If you could lend us a terminal, Harrison here can perform the work.
Technician Stiles, please take this gentleman to the control deck. Assist him in any way necessary.
So I'm the technician, the medic, or everything, I guess.
Isolate the Marines' communication channels. We don't want them asking embarrassing questions of pod personnel. You prepared the rosters?
Yes, General.
Will it hold up to investigation?
Without bodies, who can prove where they died? In the tunnels, as we'll claim, or 6 weeks ago in the POC?
We do what we must. Go then.
That sounds very promising. Can I put the bullet in your head? I'll probably kill him instantly if I shoot him. Let me just save the game.
Down that corridor on your right. Bear left at the junction. It's at the end of the hall.
Okay, let's get a boogie on. Just such Nostromo vibes. Even has the booty hole vents. So why am I getting greetings? To proceed to the communication terminal. Oh, I can't read because I'm a dumbass. Fuck, sorry.
System access console 872.
Access transmission protocols.
Access denied. General transmission protocols require Alpha 1 clearance.
Access landline transmission protocols.
Access granted.
Reset primary transport route to V290 booster protocol.
Resetting. Override access authorized. Incoming message. Rosters have been altered. Scientists already dead. Your team is in fatal data fault. Terminal failure. Shutting down.
What the hell? I'm having trouble accessing the transmission protocols. Hey, you startled me.
I believe we have a problem in the transmission line. You'll need to interface with the root system. Please follow me. It would take a cunning man to disable our security system.
Yeah, well, that was Mother, not me. I was just following orders.
I like brave men.
Really?
Men like my fiancé, Dmitri.
Your fiancé? Man, my luck never changes.
Don't worry, he is gone. He was outside the pods when the system went down. A casualty.
Oh. I'm sorry to hear that.
His facial expression just makes
yes,
it so much
course.
Better.
I understand. I will be there soon.
This entire interaction is like, I like brave men. Oh, what the fuck? She just, oh. The Twitch. He's like, I like brave men, like my husband. He's like, oh, I'm never gonna be able to smash. Like, don't worry, he's dead. What the fuck?
It's been a while since we've seen new blood around here.
What? Where am I?
You just come out of cold sleep? What are you in for?
Huh?
What crime were you convicted of?
I'm not a convict. I'm a Marine.
Sure you are. And I'm innocent.
I gotta get out of here.
Attention security. Please escort convict number 16 to prep room B.
That's you, boy. You must have really pissed somebody off. Out of the freezer and into the frying pan. That's too bad we didn't have more time to get acquainted.
Yeah, I'm heartbroken too.
No sedative for this one.
Yeah, okay. Want me to let you know when it's done?
No need. I will be in the observation room.
Guards alone. Idiots. They're getting sloppy lately.
Must have their minds on other things.
Their mistake.
How? How did you think this was gonna pan out? Dude just sat there, took two bullets in the head, and then started moving to attack. There's a left. Hey, wait. Okay, hold on. You bastard. Well, in the Tony Forward Part Security, Eisenberg Michael Bishop. Michael Bishop. Convict Reiser. Reiser is to be shipped back to the IO mining facility immediately. He has several outstanding warrants. Please have him placed. Oh, so this like ties into the Alien 3 with the, you know, the mining prison.
Move it!
No.
Can I kill him? Do not be afraid, they come to rescue you. Okay, whatever, bro. He's gonna
team, report to cell block C.
Why can't I run? Because I'm crouching. Oops, my bad.
Pair off and search
charge by twos. I want this guy found fast.
Like we don't have enough problems already. We still have a bug running around somewhere on level 12.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Man, he's... Hold on. Oh, he shot the thing and then... It bled all over his face. What a way to go, bro. What the way to go. Seriously, they let me keep this?
Do you have the results on the test group yet?
Cybernetic rejection is down 4%.
Slow and steady wins the race, right?
Can I blast you in the head? He's just looking at me like, what?
Yes. Coming along nicely. Testing pheromone sample 4-1.
Okay. Are you bastards running? I think that's an alien, I think that's a predator that blasted this guy into oblivion. Then again. Fuck that. Implant victim is pretty strong. These predators are hardly animals. Biology appears compatible with xenomorphology. Gestation moving its final stages. Chest burster already exhibiting unusual physiology. Look forward to seeing it fully grown behind glass doors. So they call them predators instead of the Ouchie in this game. I guess fair enough. So they capture the predator and implanted his ass with the... Xeno chest burster, that's why the guy's... You know what, son, never mind, I'll just be on my way somewhere else. You have yourself a lovely fucking evening. Ahem. Yutani Physician's Report, General Vasil Rykov. That sounds familiar, Rykov. I don't know why, though. The general refused again to undergo a physical exam. I have reported this to Dr. Eisenberg, but he does nothing. I fear the general may be chemically dependent. You mean a drug addict? He becomes jumpy and irritable in a regular cycle, disappearing momentarily to return refreshed. If I am right, his actions may place us all in jeopardy. The doctor should act. In any event, I have voiced my concern. My hands are clean. Okay, well, time for me to shit myself thoroughly. I was gonna lock the door, but now I ain't so damn certain. Escape the pods. Alarm node active. It's locked. Well, you went down rather easily. Ah! Kiss my ass. You know, I thought the abomination, I guess it wasn't fully groomed, but I thought the abomination was gonna be more abominable. You know, in the second game, fuck off. Which I will probably play on the channel as well later on. The amount of flares. Good lord. I'm sorry. Surgery to remove forearm device has failed. Hard to explain. Medically, the specimen was very strong. Then, as the device was removed, pulmonary arrest occurred. Considerable evidence of tamper-proofing with the machinery. But what kind of society would prefer its soldiers to die instead of being disarmed? I mean, if you knew anything, which you don't, you buffoon, you would know the paradise of fuck like that. Aren't you an ugly one? Hey, homeboy. Can I set it free now? Is it going to break out on its own? What am I supposed to do here? Let me just figure it out real quick. Hmm. I don't have my hacking device, so maybe I can cut him loose. God, his ass to stand upright, but what am I supposed to do? Like, I'm supposed to hack this, but I don't have my hacking key. I mean, I'm kind of useless right now. Like, I don't know what the fuck to do. You gotta do something. Can I jump? Can I, like... Oh, I see, that's...
There! He's in animal storage. Be careful, looks like he's armed. Containment team, report to specimen area 4.
AP, that's like... armor penetrative. It's a monkey. Can I save you? Can I spare you from this agony? Okay, little monkey, get the fuck out of here. Monkey, leave. Okay, fine, whatever. It's up to him, I guess. This is locked. Am I supposed to jump up here now? I don't think so. I rescued the monkey, that's all that matters.
Attention, all personnel. A convict laborer has escaped from detention cell 1. He has killed several guards and one marine. All other convict laborers have been recalled to detention. Any convict seen outside of detention should be considered armed and extremely dangerous.
I don't like these things.
You shouldn't. They're killers.
That's not helping, Carl.
I think I'm going to...
Who's there?
Let's go!
Guess it was nothing.
Must have been the wind. No. 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 Did I kill everybody? Yeah, you shouldn't have ran. I panicked. I'm sorry. I got butterfingers. I don't think I'm supposed to go inside of here.
Soldier, in 30 seconds you'll be dead.
What?
See that security camera over the door? I've rerouted the feed so only I can see you, but if I keep it this way for very long, someone's bound to notice.
Who are you?
I need you to get me a package.
I'm a Marine, not a delivery boy. Why me?
Because you have half a chance of getting it. I had to ditch it where I knew they wouldn't look, but I can't get back there, so you're going. Once you have my package, we'll talk about your team.
I don't negotiate with corporate spies.
I'm not negotiating. Implantation lab number 2, down the belt, buddy.
Give me the ammo. Well, in the tiny specimen collection report, 16 live eggs collected, team composition, 6 combat synthetics, 4 A5 models, 1 Unimog. Collection cost 2 A5s, 1 combat synth. Note, material degradation has increased markedly in the last week. Egg collection will likely fall in the near term. Recommended. Mm-hmm. This guy's durable. Okay, so we're gonna get the belt grinder, alright. Get 10 flares. Yeah, the guy's indestructible, like, I can't do anything about that. I should have waited, never mind. How does a flamethrower work underwater?
The system isn't responding.
Keep trying, goddammit.
Climb the fuck up.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm a bit low on everything. Although I know that General Rykov has no formal education in Xeno technology, his insight into the Zeta site has been quite profound. Indeed, as Rykov speculated, Relic A1 South appears to be the emitter of some sort of of some sort, whose ultrasound electrical frequencies are ideal for the disabling electronic gear, and more strangely, introducing momentary nausea. Whether this is an accidental sound effect of some purpose, or whether A1 South is a weapon, is an issue that may never be answered. That's because you suck as a scientist, brother. Okay, so I can
take the elevator up. You'll be able to get to the inner platform from there.
That was a close one. Let me just check if there's better gear. Like, I love the shotgun, but there might be something stronger. I guess not. Oh well. ED what it is. I jumped down there and I'm gonna die probably, so I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna go the safe route, pick the ladder. Oh. Holy shit. Thank you. Damn. Loading.
Hey, Harrison, slow down. I've got a plan.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, crap.
You're a girl?
You're a girl?
Software.
Well, hello there.
Don't even start with me.
Why is Harrison so fucking thirsty?
Exactly what it sounds like.
Is that where my team's headed?
Looks that way. But why?
Just get me into the tunnels. I have to warn them.
The tunnels are sealed. There's no way in from here.
All right. Then get me back to the POC. White team is there. I bet 8 heavily armed Marines and a dropship can find a way inside. Okay. So why here? Seems like a funny place for an assemblyman's daughter to take a summer internship.
My brother... he died while he was stationed here. Accidental death, according to the report. Eisenberg signed it himself.
I'm sorry.
My brother was a very meticulous man. He didn't make mistakes.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Maybe so. But he was murdered. I have proof.
Is that what I'm carrying?
Among other things. Kenji's research centered on genetic modification. Human genetics. They used convicts mainly. Pretty sick stuff. It's this place. It brings out the worst in you. I should have stopped him from ever coming here.
Sometimes you just can't hold on tight enough.
You okay?
Huh? Oh, just remembering something.
Harrison looks like he's also a bottom-eyes. He's got like that deadpan stare looking at two different directions. That's a dead synthetic. Oh. I love me my nice machine gun and flashlight and 20 flares. Thank you. Of course. Talk about a welcoming committee. Rendezvous with white team at landing bay 3. This is landing bay 3. Harrison, I will shoot you in the head. You dumb bastard. Who has a beef with ladders? I have a smart gun. No, I do not, sadly. Oh well. Smart gun bullets, but no smart gun.
The signal's breaking up a bit. I'm losing you.
Ah!
There's nothing here, goddammit. Fucking Garrison. No way, I was almost killed by the goddamn rodent. Seriously? Harrison, you're unbelievable. This guy's fucking allergic to stairs and ladders.
Thank you.
It's a good thing that fire kills them rather quickly. Where is this freak of nature? Come on. Grinding this, grinding is a tough word, I guess. I've been playing this until like 1 a.m. yesterday, and my energy kind of deflated as I was getting tired, so I decided to call it quits, because this was for an old... Christ. For an old game, this is a surprisingly long campaign. I thought I could like beat it in 2 hours. I couldn't. And since I was kind of starting to go non-verbal from just, you know, either focusing on the game or just being kind of sleepy, I decided to just continue, you know, cut my losses short and continue tomorrow, which is what we will be doing today. Also, make sure to just drop a like.
Looks like you'll have to override the security lockdown. You should be able to do that at the security station off level 2.
Okay, go. Let me finish my intro, please. Scheiße. But just, you know, if you're down with the channel, if you're just down with the game and the video, drop a like. It helps tremendously for the algorithm to boost the video out to more people. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Level 2. I see, so I'm supposed to go back up there. Christ. This guy has a vendetta against ladders. There's something that he just can't. That doesn't work. Okay. Go, 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 go. Yes, there we go. But for some reason, the dude just can't stick to ladders. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. What the fuck happened? Did I just get... There we go. Come on, Harrison, goddamn you. I have no idea what happened there. I guess I was hit by the patch of instant death, I don't know. Okay, there's nothing here. Maybe there is something here. It's called nothing. I'm speaking too soon. It appears that I was mistaken. Ah, shit. Fuck! Harrison seems to have coordination problems. For fuck's sake. Ooh. I'm a stubborn bastard by design, so I will not simply let this go. So, I have not watched the Romulus movie. Schaefer is all hands and no brains. I don't know why you follow him here. Of course, no one mentioned the one-way transfer policy. I've got a better chance of meeting Prince Charming inside the hive than I do paperwork signed to get me out of here. Oh, I can't hack this? I thought that it was hackable. Oh, this one is. I already have full armor. Mm-hmm. Rendezvous looking at the security station activating automatic defenses. I could use that armor right now. God damn it, Harrison. Let me whip out the big gun. So, according to the description, this is not good against the Praetorian. I hope will not be able to be seen.
I think I can override that door for you. Just give me a few seconds.
You got it, Mama. Oh, what the fuck is... Oh no, I don't wanna know what's that. I don't wanna know. I don't wanna. Which close the goddamn door. The defeat isn't... Dear Rick, my friend at Will and Yutani saw your name come through the auditor list. I wanted to tell her, yeah, Rick's okay, except you're not. The creditors are still calling, so don't say you're looking to clean up. If I never see your ass again, it's too soon. The turrets are up, so that's good. Oh, something went through the fucking door, and it's huge. Okay, screw the Xenos, but something soared through the door and I don't... I mean, I have grenades. Well, I thought I had grenades. Pressure on me that I do not want on me right now, Will. I fucking Locked. I ate some hot soup yesterday and fried my tongue so he speaks like fucking Mike Tyson with a lisp. Like, I have absolute numbness in my, like... I just went down my mouth entirely, like, I can't... It feels like I have cotton in my mouth at all times. What am I supposed to do about that? Fuck off, you freaks!
Harrison, I can't override the door.
I will shoot you in the face, so help me Christ. Oh god, that's fucking massive. The January...
Team 1 reporting, the transmitter is positioned.
I have a signal, sir. Very strong and very close.
All right, let's move.
You really gotta start saving the game. I don't know if that's the same predator we rescued back at the pods, at the facility, or if this is another one. Considering this one's hostile as hell, I think that's another one. Eat lead, bitch. These allergies are kicking my ass, I'm not gonna lie. Since it's still very hot and sunny, the weeds are like, you know, this is prime time to blossom once. Wait, let me just get the HP. It's kind of stupid that the smart
guy
can't,
you know,
can't pick up on the... I have no idea where I'm going, I'm just legging it to get the cover. None of these sounds are what I wanna be hearing right now. Okay, message received, I'm leaving. He can track me with those. Okay, he's dead, thank God. And I am in the worst shape of my life. Seriously? Did they like plant the bomb on the...
I set those charges, right?
I don't like this one bit.
It wasn't an accident, man. Rykov's leaving us to die.
You picked a hell of a time to be right about something.
I fucking love old school Marine banter. I have 13 HP, I am so boned. Sneaking around is a concept that eludes Harrison throughout his entire life. Okay, which way is the Hangar Bay 3? Oh, it's just the Marine. Fuck you guys. Oh, fuck no. Hey guys, wait for me, guys. Wait for me, guys. Get in.
Are we gonna get out of here, sir?
They're still coming.
Are we gonna get out of here, sir?
I don't think so, fellas. I think I'm gonna close that door and you're all gonna die. And I don't like that. Thank God. And again, that thing is on the roof, so maybe it's not such a good idea. Oh no. Is it with that monkey going? Oh yeah, that's me right now. Oh no. Shit, I'm out of battery. Oh yeah. The minimum first high caliber ammunition limit armor targets at the like such as the Praetorian begins like. I'll fire to re-spin the gun barrel. Yeah, baby. Now we in business. Oh, I have this too. Yeah, I have the rocket launcher. Okay, that's good to know.
I'm contacting the Verloc now.
I'm going to die, aren't I?
Clear of xenomorphs.
Sector B. Whatever you want, baby. Actually, never mind. Eat that, bitch! That was a bit anticlimactic, I was expecting. I was kind of expecting a bit more, you know? I don't know. Ouch. I'm just gonna keep this thing on me. Don't scream at me, bitch, come fight.
Who's the devil right?
Again, I expected the Praetorian to be way bigger of a threat.
I've got a signal, Frosty, but it's weak.
Tomiko!
I've done a little research. I'll feed you the coordinates of a viable entry site. It's your best bet for finding your team.
Mother says the schematics show an emergency landing bay near the pods. Can you get there?
I'm still uploading. Get your team. Then get me.
I'm coming back for you, Tomiko.
You'd better.
You should have a visual in a few minutes.
You've got an escape plan, right?
Yeah. Down the main lift, across the canyon floor, through a gate, and up an elevator to the auxiliary landing bay. I can get there in 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Easy. Once you stop down, I'm taking her up to a safe altitude. I'll be circling above and come back for you when you make it topside again. Tomiko's going to feed you information as long as the signal holds.
So apparently there was like a button I was supposed to press, but I couldn't see it. Because you know everything's dark. So I can't press that for some reason. I don't know why. Oh man, it's so hard to see these things. Look, when I turn the, you can't even see the lever.
back down. These ruins are ancient, tens of thousands of years old. They're powered by geothermal energy using incredibly sophisticated reactors. We haven't even begun to understand this technology. We know for sure that the bugs aren't indigenous to this planet, so whoever lived here must have been breeding them. Guess they ran into complications.
This is probably one of the predator hunting worlds. Or is it the engineers? Because the size of these tunnels don't look, you know, yowcha to me. He's a synth. I feel invincible.
That portal is steam powered. The turbines must be clogged. Follow the pipes and clear out whatever's obstructing the steam flow.
It's probably like, you know, millennia alien some magma that's stuck on these walls. It's obstructing the flow of steam. They're just like a calculated guess, you know. And H.P. Geiger, the guy that made the original Alien and all the artwork that inspires the franchise. What a mind that was. Like, all of this, it stems from his artistic work. I think I'm supposed to jump down there. Well, famous last words. Nothing now. Is this supposed to happen? I assume so, yes.
You hear that? That's an exosuit. Frosty? Is that you? Frosty,
watch out. Something big is coming your way. Good to see you, Frosty. We're in a bit of a tight spot.
Seriously.
They're still coming. God damn it.
Well, Alice, stay rest focused, in peace, Marie. Big girl. I got nothing, bro. I have fucking flashlight again. You know, I'm wondering if I'm gonna, or better should I say, when am I gonna fight the queen? Like, there is no alien game without the queen, you know? Just one goddamn second alone. Oh, it's the... That's what she said. It's a giant penis. There's no way in hell I'm gonna fight this bitch. I am losing this battle. Retreat. Sent a boogie. Wait for me, guys.
Connection to Tomiko, now.
okay?
We did it. We're coming for you.
You'll pass on the data to my father?
You can give it to him yourself. We're airborne now.
Get clear then. Hurry.
What are you talking about? I'm on my way.
No time.
Don't give up, Tomiko. You hear me?
They're not going to save this place. I won't let them.
Whatever you're doing, stop! Get to the landing bay!
What's your first name, anyway?
Andrew.
Take care, Andrew. Tomiko out.
Tomiko! Tomiko!
I'm reading power spikes off the scale. Slow down, everyone.
Oh, she's gonna blow up, though.
Tomiko.
Appendix summary. Okay, so that's about it. I guess that's that for the Marine campaign of Alien vs. Predator 2. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.